There is no contact. Now who saw me? I destroyed your communications. How are you communicating? That's outside. Look at the spores, those things flying in the air, dust particles, or are they the parasites? Someone come in. Need more of you. Yes, I can make it. 24 hours. Jesus. Is he coming down here? Let's go.
They're standing down.
Yeah, we're Yes, and that.
You've secured the target. But he's too low to risk a Fulton extraction.
No, he's
put
not.
Put Code Talker in the chopper and return to base.
He claims they are the dream of every ruler since the dawn of time. Teach them your enemy's words. Then unleash them on his land.
Huh.
Destroying.
I can fool
him. That's what Skullface is after. Then, in Zuya, Batiaburu was... Boss, he's gonna wipe every language besides English off the face of the Earth.
Ironic, isn't it? They gave us language. And now, they take it away. It is thanks to them.
I miss. Got it, yeah. There's a lot of them.
Guards are acting strange, almost puppet-like. It could be the Skulls. Damn it, they're controlling those soldiers. Be careful.
Man, there's a lot of them.
Roger.
You think I'm going all the way down that way again? You got another thing coming. Fucking seeing things. What the fuck?
There we go. Job done. Two complete mission tasks for you to take.
Mission complete. Great work.
I think it could have gone better than I wanted, but that's how it goes.
Boss, we found the bodies of the two missing Intel team members in Lufwa Valley. We knew we wouldn't get them back alive, but still, it's a damn shame. Don't let their sacrifice go to waste, boss. Need to stop the epidemic at Mother Base.
Yeah, we've done that, Chief.
Tell me how to fight it.
I hid the answer in a microbe this one carries. It turns the male parasites into females.
Yeah, we know that, Gene. Dude, we know. To earn some money back. Don't really need that, so we'll sell it. Sell some of that. No, actually. Sell something else. There we go. 24 hours. Damn.